so his sister hatches a new plan. One that is cold of heart and pure of blood. I saw once a plague strike northern lands of ice. It was so terrible that not the oldest man among us could remember the like. Hundreds died. The sickness took nearly every person younger than 40 and many older. And where dying mothers gave birth, the marks of the plague were on the babes as they came out of the womb.
Where are we? I don't like it.
This place feels...
What is this place?
This place feels...
It's... creepy.
Creepy.
It feels wrong.
It feels strange.
Where is it? Where are we?
Turn back.
This is wrong. This has to be wrong.
This place stinks.
Ah. It's disgusting.
It smells like...
I can't breathe.
Can you smell the death?
It's too much.
Turn back. There he is.
Didius.
The light.
Go towards it.
He's in the house.
Find him.
He's going
in. He's disappearing.
Follow him.
Don't let him disappear.
The air. Where's it gone?
Keep going.
How do you find it? It's just a trial.
It's just another test.
You just have to solve it, and then you will find him.
Then you will succeed.
It's a test. Like the old warrior trials. Dillian will help me. Just laughed at her. But soon enough, as the bodies piled up, no one was laughing. And they knew that she was not like them.
The bridge. It's broken. Fix it. You have to fix it. How are you going to fix it?
You can't get to the house until the bridge is fixed.
You must. You have to get to the house. You have to find Dillian. Now you have to find him.
Quick, get to the house. Get to the house and finish this trial.
It doesn't finish until you get to the house.
Before he disappears, Senua.
You have to get in.
The Northmen speak of a death moon, a light shaped like a half moon that appears inside a house and goes around the walls. I once saw the death moon appear at a farm, and first the shepherd died, then a guest died, and then the farmhands, and then the farmer and six of his men drowned at sea. But that is not the end of it, because the dead return to haunt the living. If you see the death moon, then beware, because there will be death in that house.
Thank you. to me? Where are you?
I'm here. I'm right here.
Are you in there? Come out if you are.
Where is he? Find him.
You have to find him.
The roots.
Focus.
Focus on the roots.
Focus on the roots.
On the symbols.
Come on.
They are the key.
You can open the gate.
Delius!
Senua! What happened?
They're blaming me for the plague. They say that I'm cursed. What if they're right?
How would they know such a thing? Are they gods? None of us are. They're just people. Good people, but they're scared. They're afraid of what they can't see. Like children scared of the dark. They make up stories to fill the void. That doesn't make them true.
What if my father was right?
You have to step out of this darkness. Let them see who you really are, like I have. You're not a monster.
Without you, this darkness has made me a monster.
Killing you would be too easy.
They're taking your memories to torture you.
They're taking you inside.
You're disappearing one memory at a time. Every time you remember, it disappears.
They're going to take everything.
They're not yours anymore.
They're going to take everything you have.
The memories of ghosts.
They belong to the gods, not to you.
They're eating you from the inside. They want to kill your soul.
They want to crush it.
I think they want your body. They want your soul.
They want your mind, and they're going to take it.
The memories were yours, but they're the gods now.
Nothing is yours anymore.
Dillian's disappearing with your memories.
Sigmund's sister trades shapes with a sorceress, and in disguise, she lies with her own brother. She gives birth to a son named Sinfjotli. After a time, she sends him to the forest to Sigmund. He tests the boy and finds him strong and fearless, and so they go to take their vengeance on King Siggeir. But luck is not on their side. They're captured, and Siggeir has them buried alive.